sorry about that. Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. Just had a bit of a coughing problem there, just like my throat has felt, probably because I just ate. Why does it come to this? It's already afternoon, right? Well, you can also eat whether or not it's afternoon, though. I somehow make an excuse. She takes the usual lunchbox from her pouch handbag and opens its lid.
Hi.
Yeah. I accept it as a result.
今日はね、ちょっとだけ洋風なの。自信作は鶏つくねのベーコン巻き。卵焼き、ちょっと焼きすぎちゃったかも。ご飯ピラフにしたの。
She tries her hardest to explain. She points to the contents of her small lunchbox one by one. The bacon, the omelette, the pilaf, they're all inside the beautiful lunchbox. Also, you know, like when the Japanese refer to the West, correct me if I'm wrong, but that wouldn't include the U.S., would it? Because technically, from Japan, that's to the east. You know, since the world is round, and like, America would be in the east of Japan. East of Japan, you know? While Europe and the U.K. and stuff like that would actually be to the west. So they must be referring to us and not the Americans, you know? You've saved them all for me. Maybe that's why it isn't like a lot of like, you know, like loads of fries and stuff like that. If they were like saying, referring it to Americans, because I've never been to America, but I know that a lot of like American food is like insane. Like, I look at like the McDonald's I'd have over here, and then look at the American version of it, and it's like mega-sized compared. She nods as usual. Why are we even talking about that? Why did you have to bring up that you had a Western-style freaking bento today, Kotomi? This has absolutely nothing to do with anything. Continue. She smiles as she tilts her head. Ow, that hurts. This half-eaten box lunch wouldn't fill my stomach. And I somehow don't even know why I came here today, too. I know that there's something grating in between my heart. It feels like I'm engulfed in the comfort of a familiar clothing that has fawns of faint guilt. If I put my impression of her into words, that's my feeling. I just can't leave it as it is. Well, I scratch my head. You'll get misunderstood if you're too kind to strangers. I think about reaching to her, but I change my mind. Because she's looking at me with uneasy eyes as she waits for my reply. I'll take some then. Get your lines right, Sonny!
これ、 ともやくんの箸?
Yeah. I receive a pair of black chopsticks. Also, I mean, we've been on the subject of, like, food since the start, obviously. But have you noticed, like, people always talking about, like, 3 meals a day and stuff like that? I usually only get one. One! Maybe that's why I'm, like, so skinny, who knows? Well, I know why I'm pale, though. It's because I don't go outside very often. But that has nothing to do with food. Just get on with it. I pick up the chicken bacon that she's offered to me and put it in my mouth. It's quite good. And then the omelette and after that, the pilaf. Just as she said, it was overcooked. But I think she's used to cooking and it does have a nice taste.
Oishii?
Kind of.
よかった.
Then she smiles as if she's relieved. She really looks happy. I stuff the yellow food inside my mouth as she watches me. I'd feel very awkward if someone was just staring at me while I ate, you know? I'm thinking as I eat. Really now, I wonder who is this girl? Are you stupid? Sunahara pointed out it's Kotomi Ichinose. I forgot. By the way, she's very smart, okay? Makes me think. I wonder why did I come to see her? Prodigy child or something like that, right? The lunchbox is really not enough. I soon finish eating all of it. And it was delicious. I hand her the empty box, lunchbox, and the chopsticks. I'm really grateful. These words come out naturally. She lets out a small voice as she hesitates to say something. Wait! I quickly stop her from leaving. There's only 10 minutes before lessons, and as I look at the wall clock, she's different to an official class giver, and I'm in the middle of searching for Sunahara. What do you mean in the middle of searching for Sunahara? You freaking found him! I think I should return or they'll mark my attendance as absent. I don't have time, so I'll be going. I stand up and she also does the same as if I fished her out of her cushion. She stays still as if she's waiting for me to say something. If I didn't come, she probably would have been waiting the whole time. Together with her half-eaten boxed lunch, surrounded by books that don't speak. That's what I feel. Hey. I'll be eating here next week as well. I'll bring some bread with me. That's why you should eat all of your boxed lunch. If you don't, your body will weaken. This girl is looking at me with her usual blank expression. Sorry, I just feel like a big burp coming on any second. Trying to hold it in, you know? Even still, it seems that all of my words went into her head. And then she nods.
そうする。でも、
Seeing that, she narrows her eyes and looks at me. Yeah, I got it. We'll share it together with my bread. You know, it's been a while since he's like been all like bread. She smiles like a kid as she repeats it. I feel like wanting to relax. Don't really have time now. See ya then. I turn around and immediately head to the door. And as I'm about to open the wooden sliding door,
Tomoya-kun.
She suddenly calls me. I've never heard her sound so serious up until now. What is it? I turn around and look at her. She doesn't reply. She slowly turns to face me and arranges her slender feet. She stands in front and gazes at me as if she's in doubt. And then she says,
Ototoi wa usagi o mita no. Kino wa shika. Kyo wa anata.
Remember this line, viewers. It will actually play somewhat of an important part somewhat later on in this path. Huh? I really don't understand what she is talking about. Is it some line from some drama? It's something I've never heard before. What's that?
なんでもないの.
She gives me a smile. It's somewhat awkward, though. It feels like she was a magician who had failed at her specialty.
また明日.
And in the end, she gives her usual farewell. Yeah. I wave at her lightly and then close the library door. Without delay, I start running. In this empty hallway, the only thing that echoes is the sound of my footsteps. The afternoon light coming from the windows is completely illuminating the place like the bottom of the sea. I don't see it, man. As I notice it, I stop. Kotomi. Chan. I mutter that to myself. It's drawing something to me. A feeling of guilt that will never go away. Even though I feel comfortable there, for some reason I want to stay away from that place. Even on our first meeting, I also felt the same. Realizing that there seems to be a question mark appearing over my head, I suddenly spring forward. I shouldn't be spacing out in this sort of place. I begin to run faster. It was already after school, yet Sir Nahara didn't come back. It was really nothing new, so I didn't worry about it. Did my voice just change there when I said that? I leave the room alone. Seriously, my voice, like, this is my normal voice, but half the time I just end up, like, having, like, random weird voices. Every time I talk, it's weird. Evening has come. And as always, Sunahara is there.
Iika, 今日は静かにしてろよ.
Why?
それは... 静かにする日だからだ.
Is there such a rule in this dorm?
だから声が大きいっての!
Perhaps he's trying to trick the rugby players into thinking that he's out. Forget about that, let's have fun until morning!
やめてくれ!
Alright, let's play step on the thumbstack and scream out loud as usual.
したことねえよ!
Alright then, let's play rock, paper, scissors. The loser Sunahara is going to step on a thumbstack.
Thumbstack.負けた篠原って、負けた岡崎は?
Alright, let's go.
え?
Rock, paper, scissors.
よし、勝った!
Damn it. Let's do it again. Rock, paper, scissors.
よっしゃ、2連勝!
Hurry up and lose. Rock, paper, scissors.
どうだ、3連勝!って、僕が踏むまでじゃんけんを続けるだけのゲームなんすかね?
That's right.
それって絶対いじめっすよね!
The door suddenly opened loudly.
てめえ、やがったな。
There are two rugby players standing at the door. You were too loud.
よし! 俺の部屋来てゆっくり話そうな。
He grabs Sunahara by the scruff and...
Go!
He leaves a trail of screams as he's dragged away. Perfect! I'm looking at a cloudy sky, but that'll be next time. See you then! Wait, what? Yeah, that's like really a good cliffhanger, isn't it? It's just like, ooh, look, the sky is all like dark and all looks like it's gonna rain. See you next time. Well, it's not a cliffhanger. I can't remember the last time I actually did a cliffhanger, to be honest. But see you next time, nonetheless.